It is true that The Lone Wolf is largely tinged with a halo of romanticism that does not quite correspond to reality. In fact, these animals prefer to live in a pack, although lone wolves do occur. Lone wolves are usually not dangerous. Without their packs, these animals become much more cautious.